Hola a todos. I'm making this video to show you some of the steps that you need to get on the Pearson platform. I know that for a lot of you, this is the first time that you're using it. I'm going to use Elementary Spanish 1 as an example to show you how to get all of the information that you need. Okay, so I'm in the course here, and if I go to announcements, and all of the courses, under announcements, you will find the welcome letter that was sent out last week on Friday. Okay, so here I'll use the preview to open it, and I will show you where exactly the course code is. Each course that you're enrolled in has a unique course code. So you have to make sure that you're using the one that corresponds to your section. I don't think that a lot of you are have access to another section, so that shouldn't be a problem. But this is the course code that you're going to need. You will also need your individual access code, right? So here I'm on the Pearson website. I have it bookmarked, and I suggest that you do the same this way. You're ready to go each week to do your homework. If you need to register your account with Pearson first, then do that by going here. Say that you're a student. You'll need your email address. Use your school email address for this. Your instructor's course ID, which is the one that I just showed you. It starts with the letter C, and it's got a hyphen and then a bunch of numbers, okay? And that's in the welcome letter in the Canvas shell. And then your access code or credit card or PayPal. Okay, so this is where you need to go, and that's how you're going to get started. The next video that I publish is going to be showing you how to get to your ebook to review the pages that you need to have reviewed before the next class. Okay, thank you, and please continue to send me your questions. I will do what I need to do in order to make this process a little bit easier for all of you. Ciao, ciao.